Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're playing Mille-Feuilles by Dark Rozen. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd appreciate it. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Bonjour to subjects. I am Cave Johnson. Laser puzzles with a single angled panel. 3.5 out of 10, maybe. Testy test time. Alright. I think when Dark Rozen made these maps, a lot of these latest maps, they must have been hungry because a lot of them have food related kind of names. Alright, so. So I do what now? Oh, I do light bridge. The light bridge will not last. So if I am meant to hit this from here, but it's a bit awkward to position that, just saying. Alright, so I can't hit that. So instead, the only thing I can see to do at the minute is go over here. So then I'll do this. Thank you. I think some placement helpers might be a good idea on there, just as an idea. Alright, so then we go over to here. And now, first order of business, let's get rid of the turret if we can. Doesn't look like we can from this angle. It's all grated, right? So how do I get to the other side? Okay, so maybe I need to do something like this, perhaps. To get onto here. But I need to activate this from there. So let's set all this up again. Actually, I went this, didn't I? Okay, so we'll do that. And then, yep, that's still a thing. Let's go over the glass. Now, am I going to get rinsed by these turrets? The answer be yes. So I need to take the turrets out first. Which is actually easier than I thought. Okay. There's a lot of, there's a lot of kind of subtleties to this map. Alright, so, leave that there. Back across here. Jump over the gap. Get that there. This is why I think the portal magnets would really help. Alright, turret's gone. Now the turrets are gone. We can go over to here. But then I need to get that cube back up to there. So can I... Get back over to here. Once I'm here, I can see both the portals I need. I just need to recall this cube or get this cube back now. How do you do that, though? All right, so the only way to do that, then, I think I've worked it out. So rather than do that, I think I need to do this instead. So that would give me everything I needed. It would make sense, I think, for it to be there. But I can't get back over to here while that's there, can I? Oh yeah, great, I can get across to here. But I need to be there, which is why I thought about pointing the cube into the laser into there. Huh. Oh, wait a sec. Unless I did. Now I've done that. Bring the cube over this side. Rewind a minute. What am I doing that for? Could see this from here instead. Yep. And we portal over here. Unless I do something like this. But while that works, I don't. To get the portal to work, I need to move a portal. To get the bridge to work, I need to move a portal, right? Do you know what? This one's actually pretty tricky, unless I'm completely overlooking something. Three places the cube could be: here, here, or here. But all three of them, we're not going to respawn the cube. That's a definite. That's not going to happen. We can do that. Bring the cube over here. One thing I hadn't checked, does the cube auto respawn? I'm just straightening things up a little bit here. Again, though, this is where portal magnets would really help out. Well, that answers my question about the cube respawning. So what I'm trying to do here is position this in a way do that. I want to come back a little touch. Do that. Then we do this. But because of the position of portals and lasers and different bits and pieces, I don't know what's happening there. Oh, I've lost the plot. It does genuinely seem to be the only thing I can think to do at the moment, though. That doesn't matter, does it? I shot the wrong portal, actually. No, I had to shoot that portal. It won't work anyway. Alright. Back to the drawing board. Alright, let's get... Hold on.
We had this before, right? This over here. Then we went over to here. Then we went over to here like this. Okay. But the next, the thing from here though would be, I would have to be able to get the other cube. Have to get this cube. Which is looking like something I can do. Whilst keeping that portal there. Which would make sense then for the port, the cube to be here, but I can't leave the cube here because then I can't get across to the other side in the first instance. Am I losing my marbles here or what? Am I missing something really obvious? Is there a way to respawn this cube? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Well, that's a thing that happened. That's a thing that happened, my God. Okay, well, I think I was deterred from doing that because I had tried earlier on to... But what I tried earlier on, in fact, was doing it from here. I hadn't thought about actually going into this narrow space here and trying it from here. So... Yeah. I feel dumb. You can probably tell from my reaction. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head into my Google form. I'll link that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.